football to the ground. But Iowa State on the board is blocked. The field goal is blocked. James Lynch looked like he blocked it. Brewer with some pressure. Look at Mims. Caught it. Touchdown. Ross Matissick in the snapper.
Thank you. throws to the outside and caught. Denzel Mims, the senior.
Hand side of that line. Look at that. Fingertip. 17-year-old in the game. The wind is definitely a factor.
And we made it on the touchdown pass to Tyquan Thornton from Charlie Brewer. 51 yards. Across the middle, and it's intercepted.
Everybody's taking one big
hit. Picked off by Henry Black. And the return down to the 20-yard line. And Baylor will have another chance with 22 seconds to go.
Be a factor for them if they want to win the game.
Third quarter, a play fake for Mims again. Touchdown, Baylor. Well, you can see his strength and his length. I mean, that's a lot of hand fighting with he and Eric Stokes. And
10 rushing touchdowns this year. He follows Hasty and scores. Georgia doesn't give up many. Fromm in trouble again. Bravion Roy leading the way that time for the Baylor Bears.
Coming.